something like this can happen anywhere, but it shouldn't happen. It shouldn't happen anywhere.
We heard one shot and it sounded like a balloon pop. Then we heard the second, third, and fourth shots. And after that, that's when we dug down and then everybody else started coming out trying to escape for their lives.
At 1:34 p.m., 911 calls came in stating that people had been shot inside the Chicago Pizza. 2 minutes later, at 1:36, officers were on scene at the Chicago Pizza inside the landing.
Politicians, wake up, because the people that you're supposed to be representing are dying.